My people, sons and daughters of Helghan, this much I vow. The history of these days will be written in blood. By crushing the armies of our enemy, by seizing the weapons they thought to turn against us, we were fighting for our very existence. But if there are those who would deny us peace, refuse us our rightful place in the universe, then we will unleash such terrible vengeance that generations yet unborn will cry out in anguish. The enemy may shatter our bodies, but they cannot break our spirit. Even now, they advance on our homeworld to seize by force what they cannot claim by right. They cannot imagine what awaits them. We will smite the invaders from our skies! Though they sweep over our lands like the sands of winter, never again will we bow before them. Never again endure their oppression. Never again endure their tyranny. We will strike without warning and without mercy, fighting as one hand, one heart, one soul. We will shatter their dreams and halt their nightmares, drenching our ancestors' graves with their blood. And as our last breath tears at their lungs, as we rise again from the ruins of our cities, they will know Helghan belongs to the Helghast.